We need to divide both sides by negative 1/8 to make this factor on the left side disappear. Over here, that will leave us with x minus 4 times x minus 28. And on the right side, we'll still have 0.